होली एसे बाय स्नेहांकुर देशिंग। होली इज द ग्रेट फेस्टिवल ऑफ कलर्स सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर बाय द हिंदू पीपल इन इंडिया। होली फेस्टिवल फॉल्स एवरी ईयर इन द स्प्रिंग सीजन इन द मंथ ऑफ फाल्गुन। It is one of the happiest festivals of the Hindus like Diwali. It is celebrated every year on the first day of Chaitra month. A long ago, there was a king Hiranyakashyap, his sister Holika and son Prahlad. Prahlad was a holy spirit and solely devoted to God. However, his father was keen to be worshipped by everyone including his own son as a god. He asked sister Holika to have Prahlad in her lap and sit in the fire, as Holika was bound by the god to never get killed by the fire. But it was not accepted by the Prahlad and he continued worshipping God. His father was angry with him and planned to kill him by burning in the fire. Holika did so, but unfortunately she died in the fire and Prahlad was saved by the Lord. This myth had originated the holy celebration. The whole environment and nature looks very beautiful and colorful at the time of Holi. Holi festival celebration starts at the last day of Falgun by the Holika Dahan in the evening and color play in the next morning. Children wait for this festival with lots of courage and happiness and start collecting colorful colors, balloons, bucket, pitchkari to play Holi. They also collect some sticks, straws and kodang cakes in the mid of crossroad and make a big heap for the ceremony of Holika Dahan. They get together at the place in the night and set fire in the huge heap of sticks, straws and kodang cakes to celebrate Holika Dahan. Women sing ceremonial songs during the Holika Dahan. Everyone becomes in happy mood and wait for the morning of next day to play Holi. We sprinkle watery colors to each other. At this day, everyone forgets the social destinations and meet and welcomes each other with lots of tasty foods and sweets. Thus, Holi is considered to be a festival of joy. People early wait for this every year.